magic.
No, I don't. Listen,
You're wrong. You know there's much more to our universe than can be perceived by the naked eye.
Your coffee, sir.
Thanks, Kate.
The waitress has brought him his coffee, but she's talking to me as if I was the one who ordered it. She doesn't know that he's there. She can't see him.
And now, what's happening?
Listen, I don't want to be rude, but I'd rather eat alone.
Master Noctilan, Katha Nekle, Kortniklan, Niklan,
I'm paralyzed. I can't feel my body. I can't move.
The man, Lucas. Where is the man?
He stood up. He's gone out. He's in my head now. He controls me.
Follow the man, Lucas. Hurry. I command you to follow that man closely.
He's going out the rear door.
Follow him. Your mind and his are now linked. You can see what he sees.
You know who that man was, don't you, Agatha?
No. I don't know. I'm not sure who he is.
Yes, you do know who he is. You understood it all as soon as you felt the scars on my arms. What do these symbols mean, Agatha? Tell me what that man's done to me!
You should go now, Lucas. There's nothing more that I can do for you.
You could at least explain what the hell's happening to me! He made me kill a man! I want to know! I need to know!
I have to verify certain things. There's nothing more I can tell you today. Come back tomorrow night at the same time. I'll explain more then.
Sure took your time.
I was in the shower. What do you got?
I got nothing. Dead end. Impossible to ID the page marker found in the book from the restaurant. It's got a series of numeric codes written on it, but it just looks like a lot of numbers to me. I thought you might have some ideas.
Why don't you fax it to me? I wasn't tired anyway. I'm sure it'll make for good bedtime reading.
Okay, I'll send it now. If you get any brainstorms, give me a ring. I'll be here for a while. Tonight's gonna be a long one.
Okay, talk to you later, Tyler.
Normally, I don't like leaving Sam home alone, especially now. But this bookmark had me intrigued. I had a gut feeling that I was holding the key that would identify our killer. I felt like I was closing in on him, and I wasn't about to go home to sleep until I figured out what this paper meant.
The bookmark we found in the killer's book. Letters and figures. I wonder what it means. The bookmark we found in the killer's book. Letters and figures. I wonder what it means.
Tyler Miles.
It's a list of stock quotes. Our bookmark was printed in a bank.
Stock quotes? How'd you figure that out?
It'd take too long to explain. There's got to be a way to identify the bank that printed out that list.
Yeah, you're right. Damn, there's gotta be a way. First one who finds it calls the other back.
Who could that be at this hour? Not expecting anyone. I can't open the door dressed like this. Thank you.
I was feeling kind of bored, and thought as my official friendly neighbor you'd agree to share my boredom. And this excellent bottle of French Chablis.
In my capacity as your friendly neighbor, I wouldn't think of refusing your boring invitation or your excellent wine, Tommy.
I imagine that even a die-hard bachelorette like yourself must have some wine glasses around here somewhere.
I think I do have some. Somewhere. Sit down, Tommy. I'll find them.
A toast?
All right. What to?
To love. What else?
I'll drink to that. Are you with anyone?
Well, actually, I did meet someone 2 weeks ago. He's very real and very nice. And he works in a bank, too. I think this time it could turn into something serious.
I'm happy to see you got your smile back.
We all have our ups and downs, right? I always thought that people in New York didn't give a damn about gayness. They were so enlightened. How wrong I was. They still look at us as being different from so-called normal folks. Are you still single? What's a beautiful girl like you waiting for? Go find yourself a nice guy. If there's one thing New York has lots of, it's handsome men.
I don't know. I guess the desire is just not there. My last romantic experiences were total disasters. I'm not ready for anything, or anyone, just yet.
Enough small talk. Look at what I brought.
Tarot cards?
I'm going to read your future.
You mean you know how to use those things?
My grandmother was a psychic. She taught me how to read the cards when I was just a kid. She handed down her seeing powers to me. It really worked, you know? What the cards foretell always come to pass. Let's see if you're going to meet your true soulmate or if you're going to die as a wrinkled old maid.
Okay, Mr. Gypsy. Tell me what I'm supposed to do.
It's easy. First, take the cards and mix them up. Take two cards. There's going to be a dark period, escape, and terrible danger. Take two more cards. You're not alone. You're following someone, and he is disturbing. he hides a heavy secret. Take two more cards, please. There is a curse. Great suffering and fear. I see dark death and distress. Yes, just come to me whenever you need cheering up. Seriously, I'm sorry, Carla. This is not turning out to be as much fun as I thought.
It's okay, Tommy. Let's see what horrors my destiny holds for me. There are two more cards.
Destinies. A path toward life, the other path toward death. Carla, I think we'll stop there. I'm sorry, I don't know what happened. It's the first time I've ever read this sort of thing in the cards. Usually don't express anything like this.
Don't apologize, Tommy. It's just a silly game. I never believed in fortune-telling anyway.
Well, I've got to get home. It's late. Hey, since when are you interested in investments?
It's about one of my investigations. I thought maybe you could help me with a question I have. I was wondering, is there a way to identify a bank from a list of stock quotes that they've printed?
From your facts, no. But normally the original document is printed on watermarked paper, showing a numeric ID code identifying the bank.
The ID code is printed on a watermark? All right, I'll check our document to see. Thanks, Tommy. Good night.
Good night, Carla.
That's it. I've got to call Tyler.
Gonna leave.
Yeah?
Our bookmark should be watermarked with the bank's ID code.
I'll check it out and call you right back.
I think I found it.
Tyler?
I've got the code. You should have no trouble identifying which bank it corresponds to.
This time we've got our killer. I think I'll pay a little visit to the bank tomorrow.
You want me to go?
Okay, you go. We'll meet afterwards at the station and go over it all. See you tomorrow, Tyler.
See you tomorrow.
Lucas Kane.
Master Noctilan Katanekli Kotniklan Master Apollo.